good like Mirapur, Shimla, it may be something like that. Because normally Muslim mosque, Minar should be like this. You're looking here, it is made by the Mughal family 17th century. Just to give you one idea. And I hope you know very well, Mughal, they spend a lot of money. Taj Mahal is the one of the best example.
So, the Mughal emperors ruled India for about
200 years.
Yeah, 200.
Because they came after 15th century.
Yes.
Before Mughal, Persian came here from Central Asia. You know, my country is really very old country, very advanced in astrology, astronomy, technology. I'm giving first hint for the tower. Earlier time, no clock, no watch, no compass, no telescope, no computer, no Google.
No Google.
So how can measure accurate time? You have idea? Sun, shadow, one pole, like a big sun. You understand? This tower is specially made for astronomical purpose. So that's why it's called Qutb. Q-U-T-B, Qutb is a Latin word. Qutb means in English pole, like axis. Entrance facing north should become North Pole. But the local people think Qutb means Qutbuddin, the name of the ruler. If you go to see dictionary, you cannot find Qutb means Qutbuddin. Right? But sometimes, sir, history is written always by the winner. You know, in India, there is 5,000 years old. Many times attacked them by Muslims. So city many times Delhi. Delhi means destroyed, demolished, injured. Right? Otherwise, if you go back, before 12th century, this entire area was one of the oldest cities. A lot of Hindu temples, Jain temples, this was the observatory. Last Muslim invader, Muhammad Ghori, he came from Central Asia. He conquered this place by Hindu king. So demolished 27 temples over here. Probably not. Because it may be very useful for them. You know, for example, like your surname made somebody, later on somebody could stay. Right? Made in India, Japan, China. So that's why Muhammad Ghori left there on my side to put the team ever.